Hello, my name is David Faure and I work for KDAB. This is the introduction for a new series, Interprocess Communication with Qt. I have chosen four different technologies to show you for interprocess communication. The first one will be sockets, and then we'll talk about DBus, and then REST and SOAP. In all of these, I will tell you about the difference between asynchronous and synchronous APIs, meaning non-blocking or blocking APIs, and the effect it has on graphical applications in particular. So how do you choose between these four? And there are more, of course, but for now, these are the ones that I want to present. Sockets are the most low level. They give you full control over the protocol. You can make it whatever you want. But of course, that means it will be specific to your application. On the other hand, if you choose DBus, then this is a standard communication protocol, which opens to other implementations being able to access it. On the other hand, DBus is mostly used on Unix. It's technically available on Windows, but not very commonly used. Another difference is that sockets can be used on the local machine, so two processes on the same machine, or over the network with TCP sockets, whereas DBus is only used on the local machine. It technically has code for TCP sockets, but that is not supported by the authors. REST and SOAP, on the other hand, are mostly used over the web to talk to existing web services. So these are all about TCP. They are built on top of TCP sockets. The code for each of these videos, the code that I show, will be available on GitHub, and you'll find the links in the description under each individual video. So this is it for now. If you have any ideas for other topics around interprocess communication, I'm interested. You can leave that in a comment under the video. Thank you. Cheers.